Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to show you how to make a quick email template in Microsoft Outlook. So by the end of this video, we are going to show you how to go from this blank email here to creating a template like this in Microsoft Outlook.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So the first thing I want to do when creating a template is go up here to New Email, and then I'm going to click down here in the body of the email and put in some of the elements that I just showed you. So if I go up to Insert, and I go over here to Pictures, and I click on Pictures, I can select the MyExcelOnline logo right here. And I can actually resize this a little bit if I would like. Next, I'm going to click at the end of that logo, and I'm going to hit Enter a few times so that I can have a few spaces to write the body of my email. And down here, I'm just going to write, "Thanks for watching," and then My Excel Online. And then I'm going to also write, "Subscribe to us on YouTube." And I've copied the link to our YouTube channel already, so I'm just going to hit Control V here to paste that link. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I go up here to File and I go to Save As, I'm just going to call this My Excel Online Outlook Template. And down here under Save As Type, I'm going to select Outlook Template, the .oft option right here. And then I'm going to hit Save. And then I can go ahead and close that template. Now, one way to access that template once it's been created is to go out to File Explorer and navigate to the folder where I have saved it and just double-click the template. And then I can bring it up in Microsoft Outlook and start typing an email. There's an easier way to access your templates using one of the add-ins, and we go over this and more on email templates on our blog. And I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.